入全新一年，2022年1月1号星期六，欢迎收看光明新闻通。今天是1月1号元旦公共假期，但新冠肺炎病毒并没有放假。根据卫生总监诺西山，我国今天新增3386宗冠病确诊病例，昨天则是通报了25宗冠病死亡病例。病毒不放假，我们的卫生部长凯里也同样没假放。他今早9点就召开了一场记者会。他说，有鉴于我国目前有一半的 Omicron 病例都是来自朝圣回国者群体，那么为了遏止疫情，凯里就宣布从1月8号开始将暂时冻结我国穆斯林前往朝圣，直至另行通知。另外，凯里就坦言，朝圣属于染疫高风险活动，因为来自全球各国的穆斯林都会聚守在沙地阿拉伯的麦加圣城，难以遵守我国制定的 SOP， 让朝圣者面临高染疫风险，包括感染 Omicron 病毒。他指出，在这之前，我国每天大约就有800至1000人从沙地阿拉伯朝圣回国，过去他们都是被允许居家隔离的，但很遗憾的，却有些人没有遵守隔离 SOP， 包括继续去拜访亲友，或是让亲友上门来拜访，导致病毒扩散。凯里因此就宣布，从1月3号开始，朝圣回国者不再被允许居家隔离，而是通通都必须到隔离中心或是酒店隔离，视经济能力而定。凯里说，这是在上个星期五各相关部门及单位在特别会议上做出的决定，首相伊斯迈沙比里以及政府都已经同意。凯里坦言，几乎是没有穆斯林部长愿意展延朝圣计划，但政府还是必须根据客观的数据做出这一个决定。他还强调，政府并没有对朝圣的穆斯林持双重标准，比如说在佩戴电子手环这一回事上，政府不仅强制朝圣回国者必须佩戴，从其他高风险国家，比如美国以及英国入境我国的人士，同样的也需要佩戴电子手环。另外，凯里也指出，我国目前已经累积64宗 Omicron 的病例，其中63宗是境外输入，1宗则是本土感染。另外，在12月21号至29号期间，大马医药研究院 IMR 在收集了1077宗冠病确诊者的样本进行病毒基因测序，其中966宗为 Omicron 疑似病例，有待进一步确认。那么，据高传染性的 Omicron 病毒来势汹汹，美国耶鲁大学、多米尼加共和国卫生部等相关机构的研究就发现，即便在接种了2剂科兴疫苗后，再接种1剂的辉瑞加强针，对于 Omicron 的保护效力依然比较低。凯里对此就回应说，我国卫生部技术团队正在研究为打了2剂科兴以及1剂辉瑞加强针者再打第4针的必要性。换个焦点，疫情还未平定，大型跨年活动或是聚会依然是不被允许的。尽管政府以及吉隆坡各大商场都已经公告不举行任何跨年庆祝活动，但还是有上千人冒着午夜细雨聚集在 Bukit Bintang 和吉隆坡 Pavilion 广场附近倒数迎接2022年。警方因此就派出警力到场维持秩序，并对12名违反标准作业程序的民众开出了共12000令吉的罚单。另外，在宾州，警方昨晚则是出动了逾900名警力在跨年夜把关，217人因为违例举办跨年倒数活动、放烟花、酒驾、涉毒、刑事案、交通违规等，而被扣回警局过夜跨年。那么至于吉打警方，昨晚也在各主要道路设起了 roadblock 路检，共发出了397张的罚单，当中以 road tax 过期居多。那么其他违规的事项还包括了没有车险、车牌不符合规格，以及安装了显气车灯等等。今天的新闻通就给您播报到这里，祝福大家有个平安喜乐、充实精彩的2022年。大家也别忘了要继续谨慎防疫。感谢收看。
Your journey with the SHIP campus begins here. There are countless opportunities to learn outside the classroom at the SHIP campus. Here at the Opera Theatre, learning is amplified in this great hall that holds over 470 students. Learn in the morning with a lecturer or catch a live performance at night, only at the Opera Theatre. Our three futuristic command centers, or computer labs, are designed with cool themes, such as the Pentagon, Mars Rover, and Millennium Falcon 2.0, and are fully equipped with the latest technology to help you gain access to new information and new ideas. The Francis Light Library is home to many informative books and resources that will expand your mind and your world. Choose between a quiet study area or kick back at our comfortable, relaxed study area. Just remember to keep your voice down. Right now, you're probably wondering where this ship has sailed to.
Study with your friends in private or hold group discussions at Brighton Beach Boxes.
Our themed study areas featuring some of the most iconic locations in the world. Relax and unwind with our amazing facilities. Get your tan on by the beach at our Bondi Beach interactive area. Choose some pool at the Wembley or sing your heart out at The Voice. Do all this and more aboard the SHIP campus. Remember, studying isn't just about books and lectures. It's about spending time with friends and enjoying the best years of our lives. Peninsula Student Residences is our signature student accommodation, mere footsteps away from the campus. Campus life has never been so stylish and chic. Chill out with your friends at our designer student lounges inspired by famed world explorers and exotic locations. Oh, and if you're craving for a snack, head over to the Windjammer Cafe and take a stroll at the Sunset Deck. And the best part? No matter where your academic journey takes you, Peninsula College is your start to a fulfilling campus life and education excellence. Located inside an industrial park, you can work part-time while studying with our Jom Bekerja Sambil Belajar program, where you can gain real-life work experience and equip yourself to be an employment-ready graduate. Let your dreams set sail at the SHIP Campus Penang's iconic education and lifestyle campus. How can you apply?